Okay, I thought I might show you some video of me getting this track back on. Why, I don't know, but anyway, I'm not a dozer operator. This is just going to be kind of flying by the seat of my pants getting this track back on. There might be better ways to do it, but I'm just going by what my logical mind's telling me to do here. So the first thing I'll be doing here is getting the thing jacked up. I got to get the dozer a little bit higher. Okay, I got her on. It rolled right on there once I got it up in the air and got it on that sprocket. I just held that right hand clutch so that that track didn't move, and then I turned it. Rolled the track forward that was up in the air, and it just rolled right on. So now I just got to tighten it up. Get it a little bit tighter so it doesn't throw off again, and I'm good to go. Thanks for watching.